Riders, come on up here. Local 3842. Come on, guys. This group is huge. 41. Right on. Sweet. I heard you guys have an 11-year-old guy that's getting ready to climb. Wave that flag up high, brother. Wave it up. Let's give it a round of applause. All righty. We also have this nice young lady here, getting ready to climb also, who is the senior of the group. She's going to motivate and get everybody to the top of those stairs. So let me tell you a little bit about these guys. Real quick, I want to talk about Flight 93. At 10:03, Flight 93 crashed into a field outside of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. The heroic efforts of the crew, as well as the passengers on board, stopped that plane from hitting its potential target. And those people that were in that plane, they all lost their lives. True American heroes. The core members of the Escondido Fire Team is put together in part for the 9/11 stair climb since the beginning. Who have you got? Who was the beginning guys climbing? Right on. There's three guys right here climbing first. Started out with three. A few years later, they had seven. Any of those original seven here? Nice. A couple years after that, 19. Who was the original 19? Nice job, guys. 27 for last year? Right on. This year, there's 41 climbers for Escondido Fire. Everybody in the merchandising tent, over in the stage, let's give these guys a round of applause. Right on, guys. You guys have been truly a tremendous supporter for the 9/11 stair climb. As part of the committee that helps put this on, and a San Diego City Firefighters Aid representative, I want to thank you guys. Everybody thanks you. So without further ado, Escondido Fire Department, grab your flag and start moving towards the start. All right, guys, let's get it. One other thing, they've raised over $5,000 for firefighter aid.